So this award, it's a special award for what I think is a truly impressive feat. It's for the rapid redesign and re-implementation of an entire IAM. It's made all the more impressive by the numbers involved. It's a truly global company. It's got 85 group companies operating in 100 countries with 45,000 employees, achieved by creating a complete and comprehensive roadmap, full integration with HR processes, and consolidation of 72 separate AD domains into one using Quest One Identity Manager, which would all be very impressive in itself, but it not only met project timelines, it implemented a new Windows version as it went. So for these reasons, the European Identity Award for Rapid Redesign and Re-implementation of IAM goes to Schindler.
Yeah. Please welcome Rita Tomasini and Gary Edward Stewart on stage. Or maybe only one of the two. One. Here he goes. Come both.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks so much. Well, thank you. Thanks. This one's for you.
Okay. It's your turn.
Thank you. Yeah. So, just a few words. I hoped that I would be the first person to make a reference to thanking their mum and the Oscars, but somebody else already took that. But there's another name up there, which is Rito Tomasini, who is over here, sitting on this table over here. And he's really the key to our success. He created a team that believed in it and drove the strategy, and that's the reason why we were able to really consolidate and achieve this project globally. And it's a special thanks to this guy over here, and I'm up here accepting it, but really it's this man over here that won the award for us, yeah? So thank you.
Okay, thank you.